our ladies are completing 30 repetitions of these kettlebell swings. Stephanie Ecott. Has completed her 30 kettlebell swings and is working on her 20 box step-ups. 30 box step-ups. Joyce Coleman has made her way in at the beginning of 30 kettlebell swings. Lisa Semolina as well has completed her kettlebell swings and is working on the burpee box step-ups. Diana Marcelino as well. Our athletes have 10 minutes to complete this workout. First athlete to complete these burpee box step-ups will be our leader. Right now, it looks like Stephanie Ecott will be our first athlete to complete it, which is 20 block, 30 block step-ups.
Able to string these thrusters together.